Hey everybody, it's Aaron Johnson here at Rich & Sons. Today we're going to walk through this beautiful 2021 Cougar. It's a 368 MBI. It's a mid-bunk. If you haven't seen mid-bunks, you'll really enjoy this video. They're a really hot floor plan right now with the mid-bunks. You get the traditional setup in the rear part of the camper. So follow me. We're going to walk through this unit. So up front, you're going to have your big pass-through storage. One nice thing that Cougar does is all your plumbing is going to be up top. So you're not gonna have any pipes coming through here. It's gonna give you a lot of room. You also have on this unit, you have the Capital grill out here, which comes only on Cougars. So you actually have a grill top, so you wanna make some steaks. You also wanna maybe fry up some eggs. You can use a skillet on that as well. One of the nice features on this unit is you'll see you have two big awnings out here with a slide out over here. It would normally cut down on your shade space, but they did put an awning on that as well. You also have your outside speakers, LED lights. So a nice little setup here for hanging up outside. You also have your solid steps going into the coach. So follow me in and we'll take a look around. So like I said, with the mid-bunk, you actually do get your traditional rear living room setup. So you will get a residential style refrigerator. You also have your larger microwave on here as well. Obviously your three range burner, oven. You got your big 50-inch TV. Also have some storage back behind that as well. You got your fireplace, which is nice. That will put out heat. It will save you a cost on propane. You also have your trifold sofa, big back windows. This will make into a bed. You've got your theater seats directly across from your TV, which is a nice setup. Those will heat, vibrate, light. Have the nice blackout roller shades that come with this coach as well. You will see you got a big beautiful island too, so you do have tons of counter space, double sink in this unit as well. You also have your solid surface countertops. So this is a mid bunk, so come on in here. This is kind of your bunk setup. So it does have a trifold sofa in here. Just being here a few years, you have a lot of people that work on the road. Retired, they like to use this for offices and other little living room, man cave, you know, guys, when you're in trouble, you got a place to come and hang out. You have storage back here as well, all the way around the top. You do have a nice TV hookup, so you can put a big TV in here. Like I said, it's a nice place to put a chair, maybe a computer if you're working on the road as well. But like I said, this will fold out into a bed, so you can sleep a couple guests back here as well. So up front here, you've got your living, your bathroom. And bedroom. So just to the left, you will have your bathroom. You got the big two-piece residential style shower, tons of room in here. Storage to the left, porcelain toilet. You got your vanity, medicine cabinet, so you do have plenty of storage in here as well. And then up here, to the bedroom, you have your king bed on a slide. You've got wardrobe space up here. You do have more storage here. It is washer dryer prepped. And this unit will also come with two ACs, so it's going to keep you plenty cool. Once again, another TV mounting station here, another dresser as well too. So this is a new camper, so we'll come with our exclusive warranty forever. But like I said, this is our last chance show. Come on out. It's going on till the 6th of March. This unit, you're going to actually save $1,500 on. You can either take it off the price of the camper, or if you have a trade, we're actually going to use it towards your trade assistance. This unit is priced at $51,999. Come on out, see us. Take a look around. It's starting to get nice, and look forward to talking to you guys. So you guys have a good day, and we'll see you later.
There's a loft too up here. There's a loft.